And it's okay to feel this way, but you can't give up on yourself. It's supposed to be tough, like, in this way.
Sometimes
Your boyfriend die.
I keep thinking, okay, maybe because of not treating my great granny, that's why God took him from me.
It just my pain. How could you have treated her? What could you have done? I don't understand. You yelled at her when she pooped on herself.
Okay. I'm so guilty. I feel like there was, maybe because I'm older now, so like there's a lot of self-awareness.
Yeah.
And I just think, look, I'm like, why did you do that? Why were you lashing out so bad? But then there's a voice in my
actions to make up for it, but because she's dead now, you feel like you're stuck with that guilt. You actually have to forgive yourself, Angel, and I don't think you can do it on your own, because this is not something that occurred in a silo. This is not something that occurred.